Welcome to another episode of Lessons in Liberty. Today we're here in the State Museum of Pennsylvania to discover who William Penn was and to find out why he was important to America.
Clutched to his heart is a free man, free to worship, free to choose his own leaders, free to participate in government without the trappings of property or wealth. His gift, the Charter of Privileges, the greatest of all colonial charters, the Charter of Privileges establishes religious liberty in Pennsylvania, which serves as the engine of growth, making Philadelphia the most prosperous port at the time of the Declaration of Independence. The Charter's first article explains the freedom of conscience, stating that no person shall be compelled to worship contrary to their beliefs, nor be punished for practicing their religion. The last article of the Charter of Privileges, Penn makes abundantly clear that the liberty of conscience can never be altered forever. The idea of religious freedom being an inviolable right was so important that Franklin included it in his first article in Pennsylvania's first constitution.
It also became a basis for the Declaration of Independence, for the United States Constitution, and as the first freedom in our Bill of Rights. All of those were thanks to William Penn as the founder of the province of Pennsylvania. This has been your lesson in liberty, hidden in plain sight at the Capitol.